Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we shall discuss the following question, and the question says that two friends, Bob and Oliver, are playing video games. Bob scores 5 points more than Oliver. The maximum points they can score is 15 in all. What are the maximum points that can be scored by Bob? Represent the solution on the number line. Let us move on to the solution. In this question, we are given that two friends, Bob and Oliver, are playing video games. Bob scores 5 points more than Oliver, and the maximum points they can score is 15 in all, and we need to find the maximum points that can be scored by Bob, and we shall represent the solution on the number line. So here, let Oliver score x points as Bob scores 5 points more than Oliver. Therefore, Bob's score would be x plus 5 points. Now, total number of points they both score together will be given by x plus 5, which is equal to 2x plus 5 points. Now, according to the question, maximum points they both can score is given by 15 in all, that is, their points must be less than or equal to 15 and not more than that. Hence, total points scored by Bob and Oliver should be less than or equal to 15, and we know that total points scored by Bob and Oliver will be given by 2x plus 5, and 2x plus 5 should be less than or equal to 15. Now, to find Bob's points, we'll have to find x, that is Oliver's points, and to find Oliver's points, we shall solve this inequality. For this, we subtract 5 from both the sides of the inequality. That is, we have the inequality 2x plus 5 is less than or equal to 15, and we subtract 5 from both the sides. We get 2x is less than or equal to 15 minus 5, that is 10. Now again, to keep x alone on one side of the inequality, we divide both the sides by 2. And we get 2x by 2 is less than or equal to 10 by 2, which is equal to x is less than or equal to 5. We mark this inequality as 1. Since x is Oliver's score, so we can say Oliver can score less than or equal to 5 points. With the help of Oliver's score, we can find out Bob's score. Since Bob's score is given by x plus 5 points, so we make x plus 5 in inequality 1 to know minimum points scored by Bob. That is, we have the inequality that if x is less than or equal to 5, and to make it x plus 5, we add 5 on both the sides and we get x plus 5 is less than or equal to 5 plus 5, which implies that x plus 5 is less than or equal to 10, which implies that x plus 5 is less than or equal to 10, that is, Bob can score points less than or equal to 10, and this is the required solution. And now we shall represent Oliver's score and Bob's score on the number line. This is the required number line in which positive integers are marked to the right of 0 and negative integers are marked to the left of 0. First we shall represent Oliver's score, which is given by the inequality x is less than or equal to 5. Here on the number line we mark 5 with the closed dot. Since Oliver scores 5 points or less than 5 points in the game, therefore to represent Oliver's score, which is given by the inequality x is less than or equal to 5, we shade all the numbers to the left of 5 on the number line. Since Bob scores 5 points more than Oliver and his score is given by the inequality, that is, x plus 5 is less than or equal to 10. Since Bob scores 5 points more than Oliver, therefore we move 5 positions to the right of 5 and reach 10, and we mark 10 with a closed dot, and we shade the number line to the left of 10. It shows points scored by Bob that are represented by the inequality x plus 5 is less than or equal to 10, and this is how we represented Oliver's score and Bob's score on the number line. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.